9:33 a.m. Thursday, January 25th, 2018. I'm ready to go take my shower. And you see how that cow pathetic pervert tires weave here, no life having bitch turn it down, right? And I'ma let this record while I go take my shower. But just because the bitch turned it down don't mean they're not still fucking with my heart and my breathing.
Time's come, and we're gonna miss you. Oh, but you have no idea what this house is gonna be like without you in it. Well, look, don't worry, because we're organized for the swiftest move out possible.
Well, you should be, because you've got a lot of time to plan.
Hey, guess
what
I spilled? And it's going that way. Check out time.
Hey, you guys, that stuff has to be packed properly.
There are some boxes upstairs that need to go to the station wagon.
Oh, right, okay.
What station wagon?
Whatever they need, dear.
So, Elvin, that means that you're going to have to get there ahead of the movers because you're the only one with keys to the house.
Keys to the house? I thought the realtor gave them to you.
Why would she have given them to me?
Muffin, you were the last one to go on the walkthrough.
But Elvin, you were the last one to see the realtor.
But honey, I don't have one.
How could this be possible, Elvin? You must have
them. I don't have them. I don't have them.
Please, look in the bargain.
Somebody must have put them there.
You were so scared there for a minute.
It's a pleasure, sir. Don Bellardi, Dan Vincente, B&B and Sons, where we make sure all your precious things, that'll become precious memories.
Good.
Now, if you'd sign this waiver.
So you're B&B and Sons. So, where are the Sons?
Stop! You're with me, man.
Yeah, I understand. Okay, then where are the fathers?
Very difficult business.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, where's the crew?
Oh, Dr. Huxtable. And B&B and Sons, we move with our heads.
Not our hands.
Dr. Huxtable.
Yes.
You're a man of science.
Yes.
You understand physics.
Absolutely.
You know about leverage, inclined planes, wedges.
Yes.
Well, those are the three guys they hired to work for. They never call in sick. They never late. And they never ask for a raise. Sure, V. Looking bad, aren't they? Bunch of sprays. No hurry. Just a couple of planes doing the job.
And what are the charges for that, Dr. H?
Oh, well, it goes back because that's my clock.
Yeah. Gentlemen, all we need to do is get some carded items in the basement and the boxes in here. Just as we went over in the estimate.
All right, you got it. Hey, let's move it out. It's game time. Hey, Doc, will you sign the waiver?
thank you.
What time is it, Daddy?
It's moving time, baby!
If you're over 50, did you know you could be taking advantage of everything AARP has to offer right now? Join today for just $12. Find out what 37 million AARP members already know. Benefits start instantly.
It's AARP.
Are you joining AARP?
Actually, I just did.
But is it worth it?
Well, I enrolled at 702, saved on concert tickets at 810, read a great article on investing at 9, found a sweet travel deal at 1015, I used the caregiver finder for my dad, and done. Discounted movie tickets.
Call or go to GetAARP.org to join today for just $12, and your second membership is free. And get instant access to discounts on eye care, prescriptions, savings on travel, dining, and deals from top retailers. So many ways to save. Instant resources, tools, and tips to help manage your money, maximize your health, and so much more. AARP is mobile. Get alerts to savings and events near you. And AARP is the largest advocacy group for people over 50. Your voice will be heard.
I love the local retail discounts. AARP absolutely pays for itself.
I'm nowhere near ready to retire, and AARP has been a tremendous resource for that.
I get reliable financial tools and tips.
And we check out the hotels, the dining. AARP saves us a lot of money.
Join today for just $12 for your first year. That includes a second membership free. Plus, you get the award-winning AARP The Magazine.
I love The Magazine. Everything in there applies to me.
Benefits for both memberships start instantly. So call or click to join AARP today, and you get this travel bag and AARP The Magazine free. Call 1-800-968-9278. That's 1-800-968-9278. Or go to GetAARP.org.
The new Demi Lovato collection is here, and that means your first outfit is just $19.
Hey, I'm Demi Lovato, and today we're on set shooting my newest collection for Fabletics. The Valletta midi bra with the high-waisted capri is one of my favorite looks. We also added a new print, Mojave. It looks great on the high-waisted legging and matching sports bra. Leaf is a bright gold chartreuse color, and it makes the Miranda leggings and Hayden sports bra such standout pieces. Right now, get your first outfit for just $19 at Fabletics.
Want to give your family the best in entertainment and know that you're getting big value for your money? Switch to Xfinity and you can get both. Call 1-800-350-3535 today and get the best in TV, internet, and voice with a free speed upgrade. All for just $89.99 a month for 2 full years. Get more of what you want, like Netflix and YouTube. Faster and easier with the X1 voice remote. And go mobile with your entertainment with more on-demand titles that you can watch anywhere. Plus, Xfinity Flex Buy, you get the best in-home Wi-Fi experience. Call 1-800-350-3535 and get this limited-time offer on Xfinity TV, internet, and voice with a free speed upgrade. All for just $89.99 a month for 2 full years. That's through January 2020. All with a 30-day risk-free money-back guarantee. And you can get Xfinity Mobile included with your internet with up to 5 lines of unlimited nationwide talk and text. So all you pay for is data. How much value your family can get out of entertainment that brings everyone together. Call 1-800-350-3535 today.
This will be the most important genome decoding breakthrough in history.
Boston Market has you covered for days. Get an additional rotisserie chicken free when you buy a complete family meal. Boston Market. Dinner is always ready.
Hey! Kevin! Basement's clear!
Bedroom's clear.
Are you sure you don't want me to help you move everything out of the house?
No, no, Dad, that's okay. Actually, Sandra and I were hoping that you'd kind of stay here and watch the twins.
Well, you're going to take them with you, aren't you?
Yes, yes. Okay. We're going to take them just for now while we're unloading.
Oh yeah,
okay.
Sure.
Dad's going to stay with the kids.
Yes. What do you mean, what?
Well, Dad, the last time we asked you to babysit, the kids ended up in a makeshift jail.
It was not a jail. I told you it was a fort.
Yeah, well, anyway, look, do you think that you could make it a special special day. This is their last day at Grandma and Grandpa's.
Yes, Dad, please do. Make it a special memory day.
Memory day special.
Yes.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm going to take Rudy and Olivia in my car.
Yes. Oh, Dad, I need the keys to the station wagon.
Right here. Got it. There you go.
I wanna go.
Okay.
Me too!
Oh, no. Kids, you're going to stay here with Grandpa and have a special memory day, okay?
But you said if you stay in this house any longer, you go crazy.
She's cute, isn't she? Winnie. Now listen, don't worry, because Mom and Dad are coming back, and then tonight, you're going to spend the night in your own little bed.
That's right.
Well, thanks, Dad.
Okay, mm-hmm.
Okay, you kids be good.
Sue, drive carefully.
Yes.
Because you have to come back.
Thank you, Dad. Yes.
Do you know anything about bears? Well, bears happen to be a very, very special animal. You know why? Because bears do what? You guys are funny. You know about Santa Claus. Okay, you sit here, and you sit here. That's it. Now, you keep an eye on that phone. You can't make any noise. Just listen for when Santa Claus rings that phone, and then you wake me up, okay? Do you guys understand? Okay. Keep watching. I don't know what time he's gonna call, but he's gonna call. What is it? What do you want?
He called.
When did Santa Claus call? He didn't call. What did you say to him?
Nothing.
You said nothing? You don't think I know Santa Claus, do you? You don't. All right, you think I'm kidding. I'll call him right now. Sit down. You guys, sit down. You guys are in big, big trouble. And if he tells me, huh? You know I know him, and I'm going to call him right now. But this is long distance. Six, eight. Hey, S6. training. What's happening? Yeah, this is CH. How you feeling? Yeah, I'm here with the grandchildren. Yeah, they know all about you. They know all about you. They know you come down the chimney. They know you give the presents, and you give presents to kids who are good. And they haven't been too good, I see. No, I'm trying to take a nap, and they keep jumping up and down, you know, and they come in and touch me and do stuff like that. So what do you think? Yeah. Well, just one second. Are you all going to let me take a nap? Essie, it's Passover. No, not the holiday. No, I mean, go over their house. No, they moved to New Jersey. Go right on over. They're looking serious now, Essie. You think we ought to back off? Okay. Thank you. My best to the missus, Essie. Yeah, and how are the little guys? When did he pass away? You're kidding. Woo-wee. How old was he? 406? Well, and how old was the girlfriend? 115. Young women will do that to you every time, man. You want to say hi, Lucy?
Yeah.
All right, now, here, this is yours. Where's the other one? Yeah, this one, this is yours. Put it in front of your face so you can breathe. All right, keep your eyes closed, no cheating. I'm going to go hide, all right? Now, you count to 10. Ready? Go. Afraid of Mrs. Huxley. Secret club. Would you like to join that?
Yeah.
Raise your right hand. You'll repeat after me. Hickory dickory dock.
Hickory dickory dock.
I don't know who broke the clock. We were walking around. And the clock fell down. Hickory, dickory, da. Hickory, dickory, da. Grandpa did not break the clock. Did da.
School, but we're missing our tape cups.
Oh, yeah, they're right there. Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
there's a clock place about two blocks from here.
V&V to the rescue, Doc.
Yeah, and we can keep it on the QT.
Doc, in other words, nobody broke the clock.
Hickory dickory.
Hickory dickory, Doc.
Nobody.
The clock.
Right.
Okay, well, Dad, that's kind of what I want to talk to you about.
What is it about? Is the car broken?
No, the car's fine. In fact, you know, now that we're in the suburbs, Sandra's going to need it a lot more. That kind of leaves us short one car, if you know what I mean.
What are you saying?
Okay, see, I can't use the car during the day if Sandra and the kids are using it. So,
take a train.
Cannot practice emergency medicine and get stuck on the 715 in from the burbs.
So you want me to give you my car?
Kids, give! Dad! No! What kind of a dad do you think I am? Hey, I'm a homeowner now. Just want to, you know, make you an offer.
Kids don't come with an owner's manual, but what if you could get instructions for the tough stuff, like teeth? We can help. Just call today to make an appointment. We're Cool Smiles, the friendly dental office that can answer all the hard questions about kids' teeth. In your very first visit, we can work on problem areas and begin a routine for great dental health. Unlike some instruction books, we explain everything in simple terms so that you know you're doing the right thing to keep your kids safe and healthy. Make an appointment for a checkup at Cool Smiles today. We make dental care easy and affordable because Cool Smiles accepts nearly all types of insurance, including Medicaid and state programs like these. So a checkup may cost you little or nothing at all. Call now to schedule an appointment. We're here to help you, Mom. It's never been easier to visit the dentist. Cool Smiles has online scheduling and is open Saturdays. We're located close to your home and we can see all your kids on the same day. Even shampoo comes with instructions, so why don't kids? We make dental care easy with simple instructions like visit Cool Smiles, brush and floss, repeat. Our fun play area and free toys get kids excited about regular Cool Smiles checkups. Our staff is trained to work with kids of all ages. Teeth tip, it's best to visit Cool Smiles before you have a toothache. But if you're already in pain, don't worry. We can get your kids fixed up. Call now to make an appointment with a Cool Smiles general dentist. Remember, we accept nearly every type of insurance, including Medicaid and these state programs. So it may cost you little or nothing at all for your whole family to see the dentist. And regular checkups are important, starting as early as age one. Who needs a tooth owner's manual when you can call Cool Smiles? Call today to visit a Cool Smiles general dentist near you.
308-672.
What I appreciate most about a black woman is her confidence.
Her walk.
A certain flavor that they have that they bring to the table.
I'm ready to meet her.
Be a power couple. That's the goal.
BlackPeopleMeet.com, the number one site for black singles. Sign up for free today.
It's a noisy, chaotic, confusing world. If only everyone could see it more clearly. Separate fake from fact. If only we all understood what's really going on. The world needs another economist reader. And now you can try The Economist in print, free of charge. Visit free.economist.com, call 1-855-500-0015, or text economist to 99000.
If you've been hurt in an accident that wasn't your fault, life has become hard and stressful. Feels a
hot enough. You have a good attorney, but it's so frustrating because you need the cash right now. Oasis Financial can help you get the money you need now instead of later. All they need is the name of your attorney and they take it from there. Next thing you know, $500 to $25,000 of your settlement can be yours now. You can use the money however you want. Pay your rent, grocery bills, even medical bills. There's no risk. Even if you don't win your case, you don't pay them back. Not ever. Why worry about money a minute longer than you need to? Call or go online right now. You'll have no monthly payments, your credit is not a factor, and you'll have no out-of-pocket expenses and no more worries. Call right now, and once approved, you can have your money by this time tomorrow. It's your money. Let Oasis Financial help you get it.
Call now and apply for free. 1-800-607-6726. That's 1-800-607-6726.
What was the neighborhood watch? We watched you carrying some groceries and we hungry.
Tonight, 7-6 Central. Only on
Bounce. Hey, I'm Lorenz Tate and I'm hosting the Bounce Trump Awards, celebrating African-American excellence and achievement.
The Bounce Trump Awards.
I get for this talent search, more rejections I have to send out.
Hey, you want to do this damn thing, which was a great idea that I totally support.
Good save. Just never knew I'd have to crush so many people's dreams.
Nobody's had any trouble crushing mine. I've tried to be a survivor, a big brother, and America's Next Top Model. Watch me strut.
Chicken.
I'll do the rejection letters. You all got a lot of experience letting the ladies down easy.
Oh, please. You got your tire slashed and your phone cut off twice.
That just taught me to funk inside and never be assisted from the phone.
Unstop right there. I'm about to pop a cap of fresh in that washer. An unstoppable in wash scent boosted by Dove. Oh, it's so fresh. And it's going to last from wash to wear for up to 12 weeks. Unstoppables by Dove.
When you filter out the bad, you're left with the good. In life and in water. Choose the cleaner, better tasting world of Brita. Choose the filter life. A lot happens on your wooden surfaces. Luckily, no one cleans and kills germs better than Clorox disinfecting wipes.
This is Bill. Bill's in sales by day, but Ring lets him fight crime at night.
Tell us, Bill, how'd you do it?
Well, I was at home one evening watching my favorite program, and I got a Ring notification. And I see this guy in my backyard, but I don't really know what to do, so I just go...
He ran like the
Dickens. My man knows karate, but Bill was crazy.
I do know a little karate. Ring Spotlight can. It's your home and your neighborhood safe.
Just think, what if we didn't have local TV and radio? Where would I go for local sports, local politics, a mayor, city council, stuff that affects me every day? How about health? Who's covering things that endanger my family? I need to know now, as it happens, from sources I trust, people in my community. No agenda, no bias like you find on cable and social media. Just facts. For news I can trust, I stay local. Support your local station. Text TV to 52886 today.
To all the men and women that serve our country,
overseas as well as here in the U.S.,
we'd like to thank you for your service.
For all you do for us to keep us safe.
And the sacrifice that you put in for us.
Thank you for all you do for our country. Thank you for serving our country.
Thanks for your service.
Thank you for your service.
Thanks for all you do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
brought to you by Blue Dot of Maryland. Thank you for keeping us safe at home.
I'm Melinda Conaway, your registered wills for Baltimore City. Instead of making your usual New Year's resolutions that fall by the wayside in a few weeks, why not do something that will protect your assets that you've worked so hard for? Write your will today. Be sure to visit us on Facebook at Row Baltimore City or call 410-752-5131. And remember, where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, trust me, they're not identical. My Gucci is spelled with two O's.
Oh, at least yours matches your shoes. I'm gonna win in this meeting. And it makes you feel any better. This is not so much my only other person to pay the bill. Oh, I forgot my phone. I'll be right back.
Thanks for complimenting our modem. She doesn't get that much.
You're both kinds of fierce.
Just five.
Oh, I subtracted one fierce because of the shoe handbag violation.
Oh, hey, Adam, what you think?
Nothing, thanks to good jeans, no cards, and the Ass Blaster 3000. Hey, baby, can I introduce you to
Stephanie Seymour?
You sure know how to suck the fun out of introductions.
Hello, baby. What are you doing here? Delicious Records is a client of the law firm where I had my summer internship. Oh, you mean the one you settled for when I aced out of the really good internship. Yes, how did that go? I trust all that working closely together with your boss didn't cause you too many rough runs.
I love the smell of a cat fight in the afternoon.
Katie! Well, you never come here. Why did you come here?
And I think you know Stephanie, who's clearly here to see Adam.
And the plot thickens.
Yes, much like Stephanie's ankles. Mama, you never told me you were working with Miss Seacrew. I mean, Miss Seymour. I'm the one who's surprised. Don't look so shocked. You get wrinkles. And without your looks, where would you be? Sitting at the head of our law class helping the slower students, you should give me a call. Mona, I just came by to take you out for a drink.
Oh, that is so sweet. I'd love to.
Right.
But I already have plans.
With Stephanie. How does that make you feel?
I'm sorry, Judy, but it is work-related. Otherwise, you know I would never turn down three opportunities.
No problem. We'll do it another time. You two go and enjoy yourselves.
Thank you for understanding.
Let's take a drink alone.
But I guess you're used to that. So I tried to avoid her, but one night a bunch of us went out to dinner and Stephanie and I got to talking and we found out we have a lot in common.
Oh, you're a bougie schemer with a mattress on your back?
Wow, you really don't like her, do you?
And I think that you should respect that.
I do, but I'm my own person and I like her and I think you should respect that. Look, Stephanie is cool and she's funny and I didn't tell you about her because I didn't want to upset you.
Too late. I'm upset. And when I'm upset, I flamenco dance in my golf shoes. Good luck sleeping, sister.
Everybody, gather around. We're going to see the worst audition tape ever made. Man, you're making fun of someone's hopes and dreams. That's not right. Listen. Okay, his name is Marlon, and he's so bad, it's wrong. Where you wish upon a star. Your dream will take you there, Grandpa. Oh, yeah. And where you wish upon a dream. Life ain't what it always seems. He's got a rejection letter, right? As bad as he is, he's getting two.
That I should
anyone.
Crazy, huh?
Crazy that you're a traitor. She's your sister, your blood. Her enemy should be yours, vice versa.
I disagree. I should like or dislike people based on my own relationship with them.
Come on, Nicole, I thought I raised you better than that.
Love means hating who you love was hate. You really believe that?
If I did, I wouldn't have had it embroidered on a phone call.
But now we're on the subject. Here's a list of the people I hate. Memorize it so you can hate them too. I'm surprised they're sitting here first. I use a small font.
You're right.
Finally. Okay, first we toss out all your clothes. Better yet, let's break. And then I'll take a shot.
Okay, this is about my wardrobe.
Really? You sure?
10:09 a.m. fresh out of the shower. See, the bitch ain't turning down, right?
I need you to have a reservation at the Fairmont tomorrow. I'm going to invite Stephanie and Peter behind you.
Really? You sure?
Yes. I'm not gonna let either of you know that the other's coming this way. Maybe drag it together and stop all the hating.
How sneaky. Clever. How did I get invited? I'm Asian. I love tea. And I'm gay. I love drama.
Hey, I'm looking for a mom on the phone.
Oh, you have an appointment?
Hey, you're the guy from the tape. Marlon Struthers, right? Didn't you get either of our rejection letters?
Oh, yeah. See, that videotape didn't do me no justice. See, in person? Oh, okay. Man, I got around. Now, I'm going to need a mic stand and somebody to work the lights. All right? Oh, yeah. You can work the chorus, all right? Okay, right. Check this note.
Decent guys, so I'm gonna be straight. We received thousands of submissions, some of them good, some of them yours. What he means is competition is tough. At least you gave it a shot, but true good, you just don't get me. But thanks for kicking the door. Mm-hmm.
So, what y'all been saying?
We will if you're on the menu.
Pardon my sister, she can be a little cheesy at times. Are you on the menu?
Well, as the manager, I have to say that I'm not. But as a senior boy, I'll let you go on the way out.
Hey, girls. Did you keep that hot chocolate chocolate?
And you see how that bitch turned it up over 7.0 just that quick, right? Here, Stephanie, let me help clean you up.
extreme makeovers. Check out the butt pads, huh? Yeah, that's what you're looking for, right? That's what you're looking for. Man, what we're looking for is talent. But what about my chiseled cheeks? You see me? Look, I know it's hard to accept, but bruh, you're gonna have to rethink your dream. Focus on finding what you're meant to do.
That could be anything.
Well, not anything.
You know what? I'm sorry for getting all amorous on you. I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna come back again. Mm-hmm. All right? I'm sorry, y'all.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Mother thought! They're keeping me away from you, mother thought!
But you can't demand it? And you wish you had ultimatum. How desperate, how ineffective, how foolish.
And what am I supposed to do?
If you want something, you have to be clever about it. Can I tell you a story?
Can I stop you?
The place, the Monterey Montage Suites. The event, some random relative's tasteless wedding. My sister Vivian and I opted to jacuzzi after closing down a cash bar. That's when I first seen your father. Handsome, trim, looking like $1 million he was soon to be worth.
Is there a point here somewhere?
Patience due. Anyway, I knew by her quiet. Ooh, daddy. A good one of him, too. So, I slyly suggested that she put on a sexy bikini to really catch his eye. She ran off to change, and by the time she returned, Charles and I were gone. Off beginning our jewel encrusted fairy tale. She never said so. Perhaps because she knew that Charles and I were meant for each other. Or maybe she simply admired my cunning.
Or maybe it's because she hasn't spoken to you since.
Well, of course there's that.